How's it going, everybody? Godbear here. Once again, thank you for clicking into one of my videos. We are back on UFC 2 with our man, the champion, Wes the Warrior Walker, 14-0 at this point. And like I always say, hoping to continue the success, because you don't want to flat out and guarantee success, because then you won't get it. You'll somehow get beat. So we're just going to go out there and hopefully pull out the W, continue to defend our belt. And as always, let's go ahead and find out who our opponent will be for this fight. Opponent goes by the name of Held, Walker versus Held. He's got double sleeves like we do, and then a neck tattoo that leads up to his mouth. But Marcin Held, I'm assuming, he's 6'2". We have a 7-inch reach just like our last fight, so hopefully we can go ahead and get a relatively quick win just like last one. So it can just be a duplicate, just different fighters. Gonna go out there, he's got tats everywhere. Alright, good luck touch. Or not. Oh, you're gonna do a good luck kick, that's not nice. Oh, okay. Okay, he's one of these guys. We gotta get out of this. No more of that, buddy. Alright, no. We ain't doing this game. Yeah, we ain't doing this game. We're getting you out of this, buddy. Oh my god, this is so overpowered. Block. Block, side control, block the transition, get him to half guard, block the transition, get him to full guard. Go ahead, get full. There we go, we're fine. No, we're pushing you back to half. Alright, we're just gonna stand up. We don't like this. Get up. Alright, opponent. Nah, you just got a lucky takedown. Oh, wow, that was crazy. Nope, we're there we go. We're stopping that. Nuh-uh. Stand up. We're not playing his game. Get up. Nah, we're not playing your game. Get up. Get up, opponent. No, we're not playing your game. Stop doing that, buddy. Ah, get up. Get up. Come on. No, we're stopping that. Stop doing that, friend. You look pretty tired, though. You look pretty tired, though. You look pretty tired, friend. And you're done. And you're done. We were not playing your ground game. And we love the clinch. We put you out. I don't get why you're standing there like a statue taking some of those shots. But we're happy with it. We go to 15-0. Just completely remove the ground game from our opponent. And we weren't going to try to, you know, go top him out just in case he knew how to reverse us, because that would have been hitting him on top, him trying to get inside control and doing that. But let's go ahead and watch us put this man to sleep. He just went limp, hit the ground. And then, of course, we defend our belt 15-0 now. That is our 12th title defense in a row. One more title defense, and we tie the longest title defense we've had. And once again, another champion. And you hear him, still undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And until next time, everybody, Godbear out.